unclear how Braun will be received by the fans once the season begins. Today, however, he got a warm welcome, and as Patrick Palantonio shows us, some say he deserves a second chance.
Happy Thanksgiving. Thank you so much for your donation. We appreciate it.
That's Ryan Braun collecting food and meeting fans at a food drive at Miller Park.
It's awesome. I mean, it's I didn't expect it to see him here, you know, especially with everything happening.
A surprise for those in the drop-off line. The Milwaukee Brewers back at the ballpark after his suspension in connection with a performance-enhancing drug investigation.
The fans have been unbelievably supportive of me. And I fully intend to do everything in my power to try to earn back their trust, their respect, their support. I don't think I will earn back that from every fan, but I fully intend to try.
He was asked about the fans, especially the kids.
And I would say I made a mistake, a huge mistake, and that all I can intend to do is try to you know, find some positives to come from a difficult situation.
What do you think? He's a great ball player, and just hope to see what he can do afterwards, you know, see if he can keep putting up the same numbers. Will you support him? Yep.
Well, I think he should come clean about everything. You know, I think if he would have just done that from the beginning, you know, but I think there's still a whole lot of people that are behind him and really think he's a great player.
And you're one of them.
I am.
Braun says he's remorseful and is moving forward. In Milwaukee, Patrick Palantonio, WISN, 12 News.
Braun says he's trying to turn a bad situation into a positive one and that he'll use his experience to help other people avoid making the same mistakes. Well, you can share your opinion on our Facebook page. Join in on this conversation. Do you forgive Braun? If not, tell us what he can do to win you back.